I'm Sonia George and I represent SEVA, Self-Employed Women's Association, Kerala. And SEVA, as you know, is an informal sector women workers organization. So for us, as we work with women workers who are so informal and scattered in their search for livelihood and opportunities for sustenance, we feel that cooperativization of the digital economy is one of the means to formalize their job and their livelihood mechanisms, because digital economy always have chances of exploitation and also getting women scattered from their rights like minimum wages, livelihood mechanisms and such machineries. So when a shared or collectivization of their work and their livelihood processes are happening, we feel that that will add more when a digital platform is coming, and that can give them more kind of united approach for bargaining for their rights like wages or minimum support prices for their products and other forms of social securities, like insurance mechanisms or occupational health and safety mechanisms, which otherwise will be far away from their everyday existence. Thank you.